Welcome back to Dark Souls 2. Last episode, did some stuff. Fought this boss twice as a Sunbro. And I'm thinking I should maybe summon some people. You know, take them on for myself. Yeah, let's do that. Alright, cool, so that's one. I feel like I should maybe try and get one more. If some time does show up. Praise the sun. That was like synchronized. That was quick. Shit. Oh, he's almost dead. Bam! Bye-bye. I think I got a weapon. I did? Whoa. See that? I have a key for a weapon. That's actually pretty fucking cool. So what is this? Key to... What the hell is this for? I don't know what it's for, but it's pretty cool. I feel like I want to use that weapon. I'd assume a bonfire is up ahead. I think my assumption is correct. Good. I'm hoping that there's going to be no more water. Let's see, any secret walls? Any? Okay, I'm gonna assume that down here will be a bonfire. Play the sunroll while we're going down. It's getting foggy. That's not good. Nope, now the fog is gone. What? Okay. Foggy 1 minute, foggy no second. No second. Probably. Wow. I went down deep. Yep, bonfire. I'm glad I looked through those holes. Glory holes. Let's go level up.
My god! I just sort of looked at the souls. That's a lot of souls!
Holy shit. Where is she? There she is.
Bearer until...
Let's see, what should I get up? I'm thinking endurance. Maybe not. I don't know. Let's go do some other stuff. I don't see why this lady would sell anything new, but I'm just checking.
Lively town.
Maybe, just maybe this guy might actually finally have something new in stock.
You need... Are you sure?
Yep, I'm sure. You're a jerk. No, I was gonna say, how did you get up there? And I'm like, oh. You just walk up it.
You've been long. Well. No interest.
Clearly that bloodstain that I just saw, clearly somebody tried to kill them. Oh, I can't upgrade the sword. That key sword that I got. Aw. That's kind of a bummer. How much damage did nope, it's terrible. Terrible compared to everything else that I have, so yeah, I don't want to use it. Early on it'd probably be pretty it'd be pretty sweet, but not now.
How many twin blades do I have?
Let's see. Twin blades. Here's one. Take that. I think that's it. Very much like some pretty sweet new, pyromancy stuff. Whoa! Okay, I don't know about you, but if you turn these blades red, boom, I'm Darth Maul. I bet you somewhere out there is using the twin blades and he's wearing armor that makes him look like fucking Darth Maul. That person is a legend. Maybe sneeze.
I'm glad to see.
Hey, bitch. Just walk up to her, slap across the face, and say, hey, bitch.
Be safe.
I like how you can just join the Sunbro Covenant without...
Bearer of the current.
Without needing to, like, have a certain amount of faith, like in Dark Souls 1. That I definitely do like. I feel like my stats are pretty fucking solid. Oh my god, that weapon's in the game. Oh shit, look, it's a person. Surprisingly enough, he didn't die by the one swing. Oh shit. Pursuers, oh god. Kidding me, right? With these damn pursuers. How many are there? Are so many of them. How's this even remotely fair? I want to see if there's like a summon. I want to see if I can summon anybody. Really, just anybody. Cause this is kind of bold. I'm gonna put down mine and see if anybody sends me. I don't have any weapons. Okay, let's go on with our business. Secret walls. Damn it. Oh, never mind. I'm being summoned. Alright, cool. What the fuck? How? What the hell? How the hell is his head on fire? Why is his head on fire? Poison. Shit. Why are these guys just standing still? Okay. Weird. Fine, let's just go. Hey, look at these guys. Fuck them up! Oh shit. Oh fuck. Ghosts! Look, a bonfire, nice. Ghost. Ghost is dead. Ah shit. What? Shit, what the fuck? Oh shit. Get out of here, ghost. Oh, I'm backstabbing a ghost. What's that bell ringing? What's that bell ringing? It's a lot of ghosty goos. Ow. Fuck's sake, that's a lot of- oh! Well, I think I'm gonna try and make my way to the first bonfire of this place. God damn, my durability is just god! Yeah, I should actually summon you too. Stay there and let me summon you. No. God damn it. Thought I had it. You get summoned pretty quickly. Sweet, I got him. Let's wave, and then praise the sun. I think it seems like the best idea. I should probably.
Oh. Light. 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 guardian of the crypt.
The crypt.
Countless dead rest here in peace, cradled by the comfort of dark. Light only agitates. We have no need for it here. I am a finito. We weave death and watch over the dead. This task was granted to me by the one who gave us the first death. Countless souls rest here. Some were rich, others poor, some wise, some dull, but now they're all. Did you come for him? The one called Fendrick?
Yep.
You will find him deeper inside.
Good.
Many castle servants and the like have come to fetch their lord. But they rest here now. But perhaps he's not in the mood for company. In the past, humans were one with the dark. The former king of life, he feared humans. Feared that they would usher in an age of dark.
Yep, that's Gwyn.
How queer, you humans. How you go on, never separating truth from fiction. This place is welcome to all. Death is... Tell me what you desire.
There we go. Wow, he sells quite a bit of effigies. Ring. Oh, yeah, look at that armor. Looks kind of nice. Little grant. Cool.
Crude.
Come along now. That didn't fucking shit all. Fuck him up. Nice. Not bad. If I summon another person, that will be crazy. Not dead. Son of a bitch. Holy shit, man. Jesus Christ, I came way too close to dying. Came way, way too close. How the hell's the other guy? Same kind of movie. Oh, there we go. Oh, snap! That was awesome. Invaded by dark spirit. Thank you. shit, there's a ghost. Leave my friend alone! Gang bang! Boosh. Nice, teamwork. Oh, I got the anvil, holy shit. A lot of jolly cooperation. Hello. Ah. Oh my god. Kill them all! Good job. Don't give up, skeleton. Oh god. Yeah, here we go. Holy shit, I got two ghosts to use after. Why is the bell ringing? That's what I don't get. Oh, well. Nope. It's ringing again. Oh, I found it. But I can't shut it off. Stop. Ah, here we go. Wow, my climber's almost about to die. Holy shit. Just take a picture of that. These ghosts are badasses. Let me switch weapons to my greatsword. As if I had it up to. Oh yeah, jolly cooperation. Jesus Christ, we still got quite a bit of guys to go. I'd assume this is King Vendrick's tomb. What? Did he commit suicide or did he just like leave? Either way, shit. He's down a man. Right, white cyber sword. Nice. Great sword. Helm. Sunrose. Yeah, yeah. Oh, cool. Looks like, do I have repair powder? I do. Thank God, okay. So let's put my armor back on there. And let's use repair powder. Good. Right. Is there anyone? Oh, there's someone here. Oh, wait, that was an NPC. Cool. Cool, he's got a really big sword. Get too close. I'm worried that something bad's happening. Oh, maybe. Oh, I think he just buffed himself. Jesus Christ, man. Yes! Praise the sun. Thank you. Yeah. Sunlight metal. Ew, what is that? Wait. Is this Vendrick? Wait. Is that Vendrick? Where's the good story that I got? There it is, I think, yeah. Where's the King's Gate? A powerful soul. What's that? Curse at me. god. This is King Vendrick. Just a withered owl version of himself. Kinda like Gwyn. Gwyn was just a shell of himself because he kept burning him. He kept burning his soul. This is kinda sad. I kinda don't want to kill him. But I also do want to, like, mercy kill him. Come out of his misery. Let's see what she has to say.
This ring is the symbol of the king. Use it to gain passage through the king's gate. And venture to the far east. Bearer of the curse. If you are to be the next monarch, then one day you will walk those grounds without really knowing why.
I'm honestly gonna mercy kill him. I think I should put him out of his misery. Nope, Vendrick said no. No siree. He fucked my shit. I really do want to kill him because I want to know what I get for killing him. I mean, I need to go back there anyways because my souls are over there. Fuck. That was by far my dumbest idea. That wasn't smart of me to do that. Yeah, that's definitely one of the dumbest things that I've done so far. Oh, damn it, I have to get through these guys. Ow. Yeah, I think I'm messing this up. Okay, I'm just gonna quickly use a hammer bone. You know, I'm actually gonna end the video there. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed. Like if you liked it. And consider subscribing. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye. Oh god, I'm another person. Ah!